Good morning, dear students. I hope you all are fine. You know, today we will do an exciting activity. Do you have any idea? It's thumbprint art. For this activity, we need some material that is poster paints and printouts of animals. All right. Before starting this activity, I want to tell you about endangered animals because we'll paint them in this activity. Endangered animals are those who are in danger and seriously at risk of extinction. So, it's necessary to save them before they disappear. Okay, let's start our activity. Which animal is this? Yes, it's giraffe. Take poster paints. Giraffe has two colors, so we'll use brown and yellow color. Now place your paper on your work area. Dip your thumb in paint and press it on the paper gently. Wow, it's done. It's very quirky activity. You know, some more animals are endangered. So, it's your choice which animal's printout would you take. Now, do this activity with the help of your mother. I hope you have more fun by doing this activity. Thank you. Great day ahead.